Hi, I'm Matt Ryer from Grafana Labs, and I'm excited to tell you today about Explore Logs, a new way to work with your Loki log data. Explore Logs lets you diagnose incidents in a fraction of the time, all without writing queries. You just use these beautiful interfaces. Let's check out Explore Logs.
First, we show you your logs by service. You can see at a glance a picture of what's being logged, and this has filtering built right in. In OTel, this would be the service name, but you can use any label here. The log volume graphs often show interesting spikes that make it easy to filter out noise. Labels and fields are presented with no need to query for them, and a simple way to drill down further. We intelligently prioritize what graphs show up first, but you have a range of options depending on your use case. For example, you could show outliers first if you're looking for those that look different to the rest. Patterns are extracted from your logs at ingest time and are updated continuously. They represent the different kinds of log lines in your streams. You can easily spot noisy debug lines or exclude them to mute noise or include them to focus in. Advanced users can always open in Explore anytime to jump back to the LogQL powering it all.
So that's Explore Logs. Insights from your data are surfaced immediately with a point and click interface for you to drill down and investigate more. Use patterns to get rid of noise or to focus in deeper. And the table view lets you cut your data in different ways and look at it from different angles. The team are working on adding even more insights into the log lines themselves, as well as smart ways to surface the information that really matters. Thanks for watching. Check out the other Explore apps posted alongside this video. Thank you.